That deserves a proper celly on that one. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.